A very good morning to all of you. Welcome back to our English class. Let's begin with a new lesson from Unit 7 of our English Balbhati textbook, Lesson Number 5, The Monkey and the Log. The Monkey and the Log is a story of two workmen. Okay, the name of the workmen are Ram Rao and Shyam Rao. Ram Rao and Shyam Rao are the special names of the persons. Okay, so just look at the spelling. How is the spelling written? Since Shyam Rao is the name of a person, S is written capital. Ram Rao is also a special name of a person, so R is written as capital. So, names of the person means nouns. Special names means proper nouns. Okay. So, let's start with the story. So, these are Ram Rao and Shyam Rao. They were, once upon a time, certain workmen were busy building a temple. Okay. So, what they were doing? Ram Rao and Shyam Rao, they were busy. Busy in what? They were busy in building a temple. Okay, temple means what? Temple means mandir. Okay. So, workmen. Now, look here. What is the meaning of workman? Workman is a person who works with his hands. Jo aadmi apne haathon se kaam karta hai, usse workman bolte hain. Wo kya banata hai? Especially, he builds something. Wo kuch bandhata hai. Or, he makes some things. ओके या तो फिर वो कुछ चीजें बनाता है ओके नाउ व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट वन मैन वी से एम ए एन मैन बट इफ देयर आर मोर देन वन मैन वी से मेनी मेन एम ई एन मेन सो लुक एट द स्पेलिंग वन मैन मेनी मेन सो वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट वर्कमैन सो सेम वे वन वर्कमैन मेनी वर्कमैन So, we saw in the earlier slide, we were talking about workmen, right? When it was noon, noon means what? Afternoon. In the afternoon, what happens? You feel hungry, right? Same way, these two workmen, Ram Rao and Shyam Rao, they're feeling hungry. So, what do you have in the afternoon when you feel hungry? Yes, you have your lunch. Okay, so let's see what they are going to do. This is Shyam Rao. So Shyam Rao said to Ram Rao, Ram Rao, let's go to the town for lunch. Ram Rao said, okay Shyam Rao, I will just put a wedge here and come. So what happened? Shyam Rao said to Ram Rao, Chalo, now let's go to the town and have lunch. I am feeling so hungry. So, Ram Rao said, Shyam Rao, okay, just wait. I want to put a wedge here and then we both will go for lunch. Okay. So, now this, look at the spelling. W-E-D-G-E. It is the spelling of word wedge. Okay. And what is wedge? Just look at this picture. Wedge, it is a piece of wood. Not necessarily it should be wood, but just look at the shape. It is something like this. Triangular in shape. Okay. Now, what is the important thing? It is thick at one end. Thick means mota hai. Okay. Thick at one end and thin pointed end. The other end is thin and pointed. Thin matlab patla. Chaku ka kaise hota hai? Patla sa. And pointed at the other end. And what can be it used for? It can be used to push it into small spaces. Choti si jagah pe aap usko andar dal sakte hain so that wo alag rahe, cheezein alag rahe. For example, like this. Agar ye log of wood, this is called a log of wood. Isko humne toda hai, to iske beech mein hum dal ke rakh sakte hain so that these two parts do not come close to each other. You want to keep it apart. Apart matlab dur rakhna hai. To isiliye ye wedge we have put inside. Okay, so can you understand this? Wedge is what? It is a triangular piece of wood. Not necessary triangular piece of wood only, something else also. Now look here. This is how you put a wedge inside. Anything which you want to keep apart. Okay, you must have seen axe. Axe matlab jo wood cutter use karta hai na, usko bolte hai axe. Hai na? Uske aage jo rehta hai, wo bhi wedge hota hai. Now look here. See here. This is also a shape of wedge. Hai na? देखो ये एक्स, देखो इसकी है ना, इट इज ऑल्सो अ शेप ऑफ वेज. तो सिमिलर शेप दे हैव पुट इनसाइड दिस लॉग ऑफ वुड बिकॉज दे हैड बीन कटिंग इट. ये वो तोड़ रहे थे तो उनको वो वापस जुड़ जाएगा तो तोड़ने में ज्यादा तकलीफ होगी. दे विल फाइंड इट डिफिकल्ट टू कट इट. सो वॉट ही हैज डन, ही हैज पुट अ वेज ओवर हियर. ओके, नाउ व्हाट ही से, लेट्स होप नो वन टचेस दिस वेज व्हाइल वी आर अवे. यानी when we go away for lunch, since we are feeling hungry, we'll go for lunch, but I've put a wedge here and let's hope that nobody comes and touch this wedge. Suddenly what happened? A monkey arrived. Can you see this monkey? Monkey, yes, he saw this wedge. He began to think, what is this piece of wood doing here? I wonder what will happen if I pull it out. Wonder means what? He began to think. He began to think. What he began to think? That what will happen if I pull this piece of wood out? When you are also small, no? What happens? You are always very curious. Curious means you want to try out some many new things. Okay? So what happens? Whenever mama says don't do this, you also would like to try it out. Let me, when mama is not looking, let me just try and see what is happening, right? Same way, this little monkey was very curious. When he saw this wedge inside the log of the wood, he was very curious. What is happening? Why is this log? Why is this piece of wood inside that log? What will happen if I pull it out? That all he started thinking. Thinking, what is the meaning of wonder? Think. Okay. Then what he did? He tried to pull that wedge out. He was trying to pull it and pull it. Then he said, oh, it's tough. Yani wo jor lagate na, jor lagate to awaz aata hai mujhse. Oh, oh. So he was trying to pull it out and he said, it's tough. Now what is the meaning of tough? Tough means difficult. It is not very easy to remove the wedge from that piece of, from that log of wood. Okay. Then suddenly what happened? This piece of wood, that is wedge, it came out and the monkey fell down. And what happened? Its tail got trapped over here in the gap between the, in the log of the wood. And then monkey started crying for help. He said, help, help, somebody come and help me. The gap, now this wedge fell down. So this gap closed. This wedge actually had been put to keep that wood, piece of wood apart, right? वो दूर रखने के लिए वेज डाला हुआ था, अब वो निकल गया, तो क्या हुआ? वो बंद हो गया, the gap closed in, and what happened? The monkey's tail was trapped inside. Gap means space, okay? And trap means what? Trap means उसमें अटक गया. Okay, it is a situation which you will not like. Nobody likes getting trapped, right? So the monkey's tail was trapped, and once it is trapped, then what happened? It was really painful. It was very painful. So the poor monkey cried in pain. Okay, so just like sometimes what happens, your finger may get trapped between the hinges of the door. Hinges means door ke paas mein aap agar wahan pe haath rakhte hain, ungli rakhte hain, to suddenly koi door band ho jata hai, hawa se band ho jata hai, aapka friend band karta hai, galti se band karta hai. To apan marathi madhe bolto na, bot chimatlo. Okay, that time what happens? Your fingers get trapped in between that door and its hinges and all. Hinges means the place where the डोर मूव्स इन एंड आउट, है ना, आगे पीछे डोर मूव कर सकता है, उसके लिए वो स्क्रूज और वो जो लगाया हुआ होता है ना, उसको हिंजेस बोलते हैं. सो समटाइम्स इट सो हैपन्स देन इट इज सो पेनफुल नो व्हेन इट गेट्स ट्रैप्ड. सो व्हाट यू डू, यू स्टार्ट क्राइंग. सो सेम वे दिस मंकीज टेल वॉज ट्रैप्ड एंड इट वॉज फीलिंग वेरी पेनफुल. इट वॉज वेरी पेनफुल, उसे बहुत दर्द हो रहा था एंड ही स्टार्टेड क्राइंग इन पेन. सो वी शुड नॉट मेडल विथ थिंग्स दैट आर नॉट कंसर्न्ड टू अस. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मेडल? मेडल मीन्स इंटरफियर. दैट मीन्स अभी वो मंकी को वॉज द इट नेसेसरी फॉर दैट मंकी टू टच दैट पीस ऑफ वुड? नो, इट वॉज देर वॉज नो वर्क फॉर द मंकी टू टच दैट पीस ऑफ वुड, राइट? अननेसेसरीली ही वेंट एंड टच द वुड एंड देन ही वॉज इन अ प्रॉब्लम. सो मेडल मीन्स इंटरफियर एंड कंसर्न्ड मीन्स एनी स्पेसिफिक कनेक्शन टू अस. हमारा उससे कोई वास्ता नहीं है, फिर भी उधर जाके हमें इंटरफियर नहीं करना चाहिए. ऐसी जगह पे हमें इंटरफियर नहीं करना चाहिए. ओके, कंसर्न मीन्स एनी स्पेसिफिक कनेक्शन टू अस. देर इज नो कनेक्शन ऑफ दैट वुड, लॉग ऑफ वुड और द वेज विच वॉज पुट इन साइड विद द मंकी. बट स्टिल जस्ट आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी द मंकी वेंट एंड टच्ड दैट वेज एंड दैट वेज फेल डाउन एंड इट स्टिल गॉट ट्रैप्ड इन साइड, राइट? एंड देन हु वॉज इन द प्रॉब्लम? The monkey was in the problem. Its tail was trapped there and it was feeling a lot of pain and it was crying and calling somebody for help, right? So if the monkey would not have touched that wedge, would he have been trapped in this situation? No, he would not have. So you should never go and touch things that are not concerned with you. For example, when your mama is working in the kitchen, she says, don't go near the gas. Okay, don't play with the switches of the burners. Why? Because she knows that if you put that switches on and off, then what will happen? Yes, there might be an accident. Okay, suppose in the kitchen, if you go and touch something hot, then what will happen? It will hurt you. So you should always लिसन टू वॉट योर एल्डर्स से. ओके, अगर मम्मी ने आपको बताया है कि ये गर्म है या ये गैस के यहाँ पे आपको नहीं जाना है, सो यू शुड नॉट गो देयर. इफ मम्मा इज टेलिंग यू नॉट टू टच द नाइफ और सीजर्स, देन डोंट गो एंड टच द नाइफ और सीजर्स. वाई वाई शी इज टेलिंग? बिकॉज इट मे सो हैपन दैट यू मे कट योर फिंगर. ओके, सो शी डजंट वॉन्ट यू टू गेट हर्ट. दैट इज वाई शी इज टेलिंग यू not to touch those things. Many times small children like to put their fingers in the holes of the switchboard, okay, where we put in that plug. So it is dangerous and mama says don't put your finger there. Still you like to put your finger. Why? Because if you feel, let me see what happens. So mama is telling because you might get an electric shock, right? She doesn't want you to get hurt. That is the reason mama and your elders, grandparents, papa, everybody is telling you many things. Don't do this, don't do that. It is for your own safety. Okay? Even when you are in the school, teacher says, don't run in the class. But you don't listen to her. Right? You start running. Then many times what happens? You fall down, you get hurt. Sometimes you get hurt with a bench or something else gets you get hurt with anything else also, a bench or desk or anything may happen. So you have to be very careful in the class also. So just remember that whatever the elders say, elders means who? Your parents, your grandparents, your teachers. All of these are elder to you. Elders means bade, bade log, aapse bade log. They are telling you something that is for your own benefit. Okay? So that's all. Bye. See you.